No witajcie, tu Kernoś, grafreskopia.pl. Pogramy chwilkę sobie w Forza Horizon. Kontynuujemy.
Okay, Scooter. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. safe to do so. Calculating route. Roundabout, take the first exit. arrived at your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Scooter. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. Well, what are you waiting for?
Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here.
Hey, Scooter. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer. Earned a skill point. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. have arrived at your destination.
Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. A serious slide there. Loving your work, Stiggy. Bring it back around. Let's have another crack at this. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. You've got it. The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible. Whoops, happens to the best of us. One more go should do it. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is...